Today, we are going to have a battle between
Noodle
and installing Omise plugin into WooCommerce store.
Who will be faster?
Noodle, right?
Noodle!
What?
WooCommerce!
No way!
Come on, okay. So today we are going to install Omise plugin WooCommerce battle with eating Noodle, Cup Noodle.
Yeah.
How fast do you think you can just blink of eyes? Okay, bring it.
No, wait.
So stupid, okay. Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
We will win, right?
Yeah, sure.
We will win, right?
No.
Too bad. Okay, are you ready, guys?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, ready. Where is Noodle? You get into that! Stop it!
Come on!
Okay, now I'm installing Omise. I'm searching for Omise plugin here. Let me search first. Okay, now I found the plugin and installing. Now I click the install.
Are you okay? Yeah, I'm gonna finish now.
3, 2, 1.
What?
Again.
No.
Okay, now it's finished. Oh. Yeah!
I didn't do that.
What?
Install Omise plugin WooCommerce is just like less than Noodle Cup. Now I can activate it. Once we install the Omise plugin, and then I just go to the plugin site and enable it. After that, I can go to a product page and just check out, and then you will see our plugin here, our payment gateway.
That's so easy.
Right? Told you. What is the brink? Brink of eye?
Sorry.
I'm trying to pick, but you cannot finish.
Okay, you got the brink of eye.
Okay, so if you guys want to understand or learn more about how to install Omise WooCommerce plugin, you can go to the link in our description. See ya!
See ya!
Loser!